Alrighty now. Listen up. I have a little task for all three of you. So, you might have already heard, but there is a certain group of grumps called survivors of Snacktooth, and they're kind of causing our organization great problems. But I'm here to say something about a very specific grumpus on that team who is getting on my nerves. Her name is Maya Copperbell. You might have heard. Anyways, I want you to bring her to me. In one way or another, I do not care how. Just get that little miss to me. You got that?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, loud and clear.
Yeah, we'll do our best.
To quit it us.
Omnivium Xbox Snacks.
Kidnap a Copperbell!
Don't wanna do it.
Yeah, we can tell.
She said we should work together.
That's my sister.
No excuse, Oliander.
Whatever.
La 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 la. Kidnap a Copperbell like Rodelia would. Get a plan to find her, silence her for good.
First we're gonna set some bait inside some clever trap and wait. When she comes to look, we will snap a trap and close the gate.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch her like nobody can. We could hack something off hers, blow it up and set her house aflame.
Kidnap a Copperbell, lock her all alone. Turn the lights off, wait a bunch, we'll get our results.
And then Rodelia will come in.
She'll take the whole thing over then.
She'll be so pleased, I declare.
With our horrid affair.
I say what we take a cannon, aim it at her door and then knock three times, and when she answers, Miss Maya will be no more.
That's so stupid. Think now, she's not alone in all of this. Her friends and her dear wife will tear us into smithereens.
Kidnap a Copperbell, pack her in a bag. Booty her for a few years, okay, then she's mad. Because our dear Miss Rodelia is the meanest gal around. If I were on her target list, I'd get out of town.
She'll be so pleased by our success.
But she'll reward us too, I bet.
Perhaps she'll be nice for a day.
And increase our pay.
We're her little henchmen and we take our job with pride.
We do our best to please her and stay on her good side.
I wish my cohorts weren't so dumb. Read the room, girls.
You're no fun.
Shut up, make me.
I've got something. Listen now, this one is real good. You'll see, we'll send a present to her door. Upon will be a note to read. Now in the box we'll wait and hide until her curiosity entices her to look inside. And then we'll have her.
One, two, three. Kidnap a Copperbell.
Beat her with a stick.
No.
Lock her up for 90 years, see what makes her tick. Kidnap a Copperbell, throw her friend in two. Best Rodelia will be pleased by what will ensue. Kidnap a Copperbell, see what we will see. Lock her in a cyber cage and throw away the key.
Yeah, I'm out.